10. First and 10, ball on their own 32. Caught. He's taken down at the 39-yard line. They get a good 7 yards on that one.
You got to love the screen pass. Pretty good blocking in front, and it netted some decent yards.
From their own 39-yard line, second down. Runs it, and he stops short of the line of scrimmage. They try to counter Trey there, but the defense read it nicely.
It's amazing the read and recognition skills of these linebackers. They just always seem to have a beat on the play.
From their own 36-yard line, third down. Drops back to pass. Throws incomplete. They got a hand on it. Nice play by the defense to bring up fourth down.
The defender made a solid effort to get to the ball there. Nice stop.
Oh, excellent punt. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. And he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return. They'll go to work at the 29. First down, 10 yards to go. Wide open is his tight end. Inside the 30. The 10. He scores. What a play. What a catch and a big touchdown from the tight end.
I'll tell you, this tight end is a big-time football player. He might like to talk a little bit out there on the field, but he has the type of game to back it up.
And doesn't it always seem like he just finds a way to get open? And he hits the PAT. Wisconsin to kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. Across the 30. The 50. He's knocked out of bounds at the 39-yard line. Great kick return, and that should be a big morale boost for these guys.
Brad, you're exactly right. There's nothing like a big play on special teams to gain momentum.
Excellent field position to start the drive. Carries the ball for a nice game. From the 35-yard line, second down. They give to the tailback. Makes it out to about the 26. And the tailback broke that one for a very nice game.
Give the offensive line some kudos there. They blocked very well up front to create the holes for this back.
From the 26-yard line, first down. Here's the handoff, and he's taken down for a loss. So the halfback loses about two on the run.
Second down, about 12 yards to go.
Ball on the 28-yard line. Complete. Brought down at the 12.
This receiver showed soft hands and hung on for the first down. And if I'm not mistaken, the defense sent their corner on a blitz. If he doesn't get to the quarterback, the numbers are in favor of the offense, just like we saw.
They go with the run, and he's tackled in the backfield for a loss.
The D-line did a good job of nullifying out the blocks up front, and that allowed the linebacker to roam free and make the tackle in the backfield.
From the 15-yard line, second down. Got his tight end touchdown.
The tight end scored that time, and with authority.
Brady's a physical football player, but he's also got the finesse to make a big impact in the passing game.
And he hits the PAT. Central Florida gets set to kick this one away. He boots it deep downfield. They'll bring him down at the 29. They'll take over at the 29-yard line. Takes it right side for a good gain. He gets 4, maybe 5 yards on the counter. From their own 34-yard line, second down. Caught, and he's hit immediately. That'll be a pickup of a yard.
It's a nice play by the defense to shut down all the lanes, so this halfback wasn't able to make anything happen on that play.
Third down, 4 yards to go. Ball on their own 35. And this one's broken up, and that makes it fourth down.
Boy, great defense on that play. They were expecting the pass, and they defended it very well by getting a hand in there to break up the play.
Plenty of hang time on this one. He's tackled at the 26-yard line. Well covered by the kicking team. He didn't go anywhere.
What I like about this play is that the guys stayed in their lanes and didn't allow the big play.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
They'll take over at the 26. First down, 10 yards to go. They'll run the option. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. The halfback took the pitch but couldn't find any running lanes.
And there were no running lanes because this defense had so much penetration into the backfield. He would have been lucky to get back to the line of scrimmage.
Second down and 11. Ball on the 25. The senior makes the catch. They'll bring him down at the 39-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
First and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line. Tries to fit it in there, but it's picked off. He's taken down at the 42-yard line.
Now the quarterback should have thrown that one out of bounds. There was just no room to get it past that safety.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line. Makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line. He gets maybe 2 yards on the toss. It's second and 9. Ball on the 40-yard line. He lets it fly. Incomplete. It's knocked down by the defense.
You've got to admire the coverage for being able to deny the home run ball so cleanly.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 32. Looks to pass. Throws it, and oh, he dropped it.
The deflection prevented them from getting any yards, and now it's fourth down.
It's fourth down. The punter comes on the field, getting ready to send one off. The punter is going to try to pin them deep in their own territory with a good punt here. It's a high kick, and it holds up there. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. They'll take over at the 20-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Drops back on first down. It's knocked away, incomplete. From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. Back to pass. Looks for the tight end, but they can't hook up.
Boy, that was a rocket. If the receiver didn't come down with it, quarterback made sure nobody else was going to come down with it either.
It's third down and 10. Ball on the 20. Drops back to pass. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. The Badgers take a timeout, and they've got two remaining. It's fourth down, and they're ready to punt this one away. The corner, and they push him out at the 49-yard line. Pretty good job by the return man there.